Oh, sorry.
Fishbones Cafe in Charlottetown, Prince Edward Island, known for oysters. And I'm here with Janelle.
Yes.
You're shucking a few oysters?
Yep.
They're looking good.
Malpeque oysters.
Malpeque oysters. What's a Malpeque oyster?
It's a bay on PEI, and that is where the oysters are grown. There are, usually in peak season, we have seven different ones, but when the season dwindles down, so does the collection. So we usually have, at all times, about five different types. So there's five or six or seven, whatever, different types under Malpeque.
Really? And are they popular?
They're very popular. People come from all over the world for oysters. I think it's more of a thing for people that are from away rather than from here.
How about you? Do you like oysters?
I do.
I guess
not
you're spoiled
very many,
because
but
you're local. Or are you a local?
Yes, I'm from the island.
So you're a local, so it's nothing so special?
No. Seafood isn't exactly special to islanders because we're surrounded by it, but right. For everyone else it's quite something to come and have oysters.
They're looking nice, boy. Mm-hmm. And just raw?
Yes, we don't do them cooked here. But you can cook them and they're really good that way, but we just do them raw on the half shell. So we have a mango habanero, which is quite spicy, has a little kick for you. We have a homemade in-house cocktail sauce, and then we have a raspberry mignonette.
Are they hard to shuck?
It is a little bit.
Is it?
Yes. Would you like to try one? Think you have the skills?
Well, I don't know, but yeah, I'd give it a try.
Come on back.
All right. It's shucking time.
All right. You have to have confidence.
Yeah? All right.
So you're pushing in like you're doing and turning your wrist a little bit.
Okay. You're going to feel the shell off the hinge. There you go.
Yeah.
All right. And then you're going to want to scrape off the top.
Now you're going to need to scrape it on the bottom part too, just so it disattaches.
How's that?
Perfect. Looks good enough to eat.
Well, Janelle, I'm going to leave this to you.
Thank you.
And I'm going to go out and have some oysters.
Enjoy.